No! Just when you're ready, son.
Right.
Okay, here we go. Berwick against, Berwick Colts against the Hawick Wanderers. I'll give you the Berwick team first. Fullback Molly, left wing Molly. Centres Terry Mercy and Landles. Right wing Neil Sanderson. Halfbacks Baxendale and Lynn, who's the captain. Front row Hutchison, Bell and Crombie. Second row Darling and Muir. The back row is Cameron and Mitchell. And the number 8 is Graham's Law. Okay, right. I'll give you the Hawick's team now. It's Gibson at fullback, Mallon at wing, Richardson at Pringle as centres, Tate the other wing, halfbacks Sutherland and Whittaker, front row Jarvis, Herbert and Richardson, second row Reid and Pierce, and the back row is Wilson, Murdy and Stenhouse. Christmas was a close game. It was Hawick when Berwick just beat them by 9-7. So they're looking for a closer game during the other day and hoping again that Berwick wins again. Getting it locked forward, and it's how many seasons now, Chris?
That's his third season.
And he'll be leaving after this season.
He finishes after this season. It's him and Angus Graham, though, they've played for 3 seasons. So.
Now, do you think that he's playing in the right position at the moment? Because there's a lot of talk about the club said he should be going at the prop forward now.
I think he's playing in the right position at the moment myself. Things will remain to be seen, you know, whether he grows a bit more. If he grows a bit more, he should do well.
Because he has had senior experience already, hasn't he?
He's played for the first team,
and he went to the South District trial.
That's very true. And he played for Selfridge.
So what do you think of the game? What do you think
it'll be? I think we've got a good chance to do a forward game.
Forwards?
Yes.
Thanks very much. Must win this ball. Nice, blown up, ref's blown up. Come on, Berwick didn't get that ball back there. Good driving.
Come on, Berwick.
Put in, not in, not straight. It's a good drive, the Berwick pack. They've got them up. It's a good drive. And well taken by the scrum half.
Come on, Baxi!
It's a good. Berwick's running it here. Sanderson on the wing. Come on, support. That's good. Lady, spin it out. The forward backs in there. It's a good break. He's well tackled. He's over the top. Scrum down. Senders is not in the right position anyway, so Berwick for running it. Bad ball. There's Mercy making a break. Good break. No back row there, though.
Come on, Danny.
Come on, he's offside a mile there.
Mitchell puts it out to the wing. The wing looks as if he's in a Sanderson. Good tackle by the Hawick laddie there.
Good step,
Berwick. That was knocked forward in the tackle. Hawick ball. Good break there by Sanderson. And Mitchell Lincoln well there. It's a differential penalty to Berwick. Something happened in the scrum. Now we'll see the move. We'll see what move they've got on here. It's coming to the back, surely. One, two, missed two out. Through, Angus is through. Score there, be game slow. Good score, a good move by Berwick there. Nice little dummy with the scrum half. Number eight, in for the first score. One out to Berwick. There's Baxendale taking the kick. Well, you made an ass of that one, son. You're supposed to be a footballer as well. So drop out here. Middle of the park. Surely Berwick will run this.
Come on, get
them. Here comes Molly, the fullback. Come on, right through. Come on, there's the back row with him. Nice turn. That's good ball. Well, we shouldn't have lost that, Berwick. We shouldn't have lost that ball.
Come on, forward. Yes.
It's a good run there with the fullback, but there's nobody with him. Making runs like that if you kind of get support, son. Berwick ball, halfway line. Good scrummage, good scrummage. There's Baxendale now making a break. Good ball inside. Lee Morley, Adrian. There's Mitchell. That's good driving there. That's good. Come on, the ball's here. That's good stuff. The ball's still there. Come on, laddie, pick the ball up. He's coming blind. It's a bad ball. There's Mitchell. Mitchell, three tackles. And he's out. A bad pass, though, son. He knocked it on, I think. It was a bad pass for Mitchell there. Should have made more of it. Scrum down, 10-yard line. Wanderers put in. But squint, son. Charge done. Aye, the Hoyt boy was offside. He's supposed to be behind him. He never got put onside. Baxendale gone for goal.
Is it up?
Stay. It's a bit of.
One, chase up forward.
That's a good kick, son. He's got the height. Just to the left of the post there, hard lines. It's a kick, quick drop out by the Hoyt boys. That's what they'll be looking for today. Oh, steady on, son. 80 out there to Baxendale again. Now he's got them going. Good post back. That's good, that's good, that's good for Berwick there. Come on, I want the ball, though. Scrum down, Berwick going forward. Well, they've got the heavier pack here. They should be putting the pressure on here. That's good ball again. They're holding them easy. No way. Baxendale, the referee's seen something. The Hoyt centre's is offside. It's a penalty to Berwick.
Well, Daniel.
It's going for the try the goal again. Control, because they're going to win a lot of ball today, so they should give it to the backs. There's Baxendale trying again, and I'm afraid they should try another kicker. That was a terrible miss, son. Kind of miss penalties like that. ...22 dropout. That's a good kick, son. Darling up there. Hoyt's won it, though. No, the referee's seen something. It's a knock on, no advantage. Hoyt put on. Now they're wheeling him again here. He's caught. He must release. He must release that ball. That's good take there by that lad. Well done. He's bundled into touch. That's good cover by the Berwick defence there.
Hey, Berwick, we won this ball.
No, you see the two big second rows here. They must go to one of them. Big Brian Dahl. That's it. A good take by Brian Dahl in there. Now Graham's Law. Now they're looking for them offside. And they are, but the ref's not seen it. Good to the backs, Mercy. Mercy, give it out. Young Landles, well taken from a bad ball, son. Well, good take. 80 out. Oh, what a bad pass.
All right.
Wanderers throwing on their own 10-yard line. Come on, Berwick second row again. Yes, a good tap back. Baxendale throwing in the ball. Good run. It's a good run by Baxendale here. He got crowded out though. That's good. Well done, Landles. Yes. It's good running by Baxi there. But he crowded him out just a little bit on the touchline. That's well and be the Hoyk throw and hooker there. You done well. Hoyk must have won it unless the referee would have blew up. Yes, scum ball. Hoyk put in. The Hoyk hooker done well there coming in through the line. Come on, one more power in here, Berwick forwards. Squint ball. Differential penalty to Berwick. That was not straight. See what move they've got on here. They must have something on. Miss one, miss two. He's in. Oh, he's dropped it. Baxendale's dropped it. He knocked it on. It was a knock on from the Berwick standoff. Come on now, Berwick. Put a bit of pressure on here. I would say you put it in squint again, son. Sign of a good scrum half, that. No, it's came out. It has to go in the back of the tunnel. Must come out through the second row's feet. Mitchell's offside. The wing forward broke and he's offside. Referee's not seen it. He's offside. Penalty here for the Hoyk lad being offside in front of the kicker. Baxendale's going to have another go from this side. Berwick should have had this game sewn up now. Missed three penalties and scored one try. Come on, Baxi, you must put this one over. Can't afford to miss these. You get time, son. Come on now. Big white post there for you. That's a better kick. That's a better kick. That's over all the way. That's 7-0 to Berwick. Berwick scoring a big score here today. As they've taken some lickings in the past off the Wanderers. Come on, they can get a few points here today. They must play it. They must play it. No, he'll take it back. Scrum down. Berwick ball.
Get tight, lads.
You just need to hold it tight here in the front row and it'll do very well. There's good power coming through. It's in. And it's still on. It's a break by Baxendale. Well, good, yes, good play here. Mercy should have gave it out, son. That's good play, though. You've seen the scrum half knock it forward there. That was a knock on by the Berwick scrum half. Well, this is what I like to see, the Berwick line coming up. That's it. Now they're coming up in line, you see. It's a good throw in, son. Well, there's only one against one here. Come on, Molly. Get to that ball, Molly. Well done, Molly. Get through. He was obstructed, too. Well done. Yes.
Well done, Neil.
It's well done by Neil there, Neil Morley. Got a bit of pressure on them. Still say the centre's a line too deep. Well, it looked like not straight for me, like. Yes. Oh, he's dropped it. So it should be a scrum 5 to Berwick here. No, we should see it. Might see a push over try. Surely they have something in mind here. Come on, Beric. So we've won it anyway, so it's a round ball. Now they're going for the push over try. They're going over. They're going over. Their back rows up and he's over. Yes, Grahamslaw again, a good pickup. Yes, you've seen that the Hoyk back row broke there. So it takes a little bit of pressure off the front five. But they couldn't stop the big number eight. Good score. There's Baxendale going for the conversion from the push over try. Looks good. Yes, good kick, son. I'll kick. You've seen the power there, the Beric. They could do it all day long. A lot of scores coming today for Beric, but they must play a little bit more tighter, a little bit more together. Everybody together, hunting and like a pack. They'll do well. You can see some of them Hoyk laddies as heads doing already, look. When do you ever see that in the Hoyk team? A lot of youngsters in that team, in all mind. You didn't call for it, you didn't take it, son. We're going forward. We're going forward. Hoyk on forward, they're put in. Typical thing there, Hutchison, the prop forward, called for it, never went for it, never made it, son. That wasn't right, son. Come on, you got to get the scrum straight. That's it. Get it in, get it straight. Now it's out. Good throw, son. It's a kick across from the wing at the chase. We've got the good bounce. Down on it. It's a bit scrappy over there. Looks like Beric's won it, though. And they're going into touch. Yes, it's on touch. And he's given it to... Beric put it. Well, he's changed his mind. He's given the Hoyk put it. Hoyk touch judge, eh? Well. I'm going to be injured for a while, son. There we go. Now the lad's all right. I think if Hoyk could win a bit ball, the standoff looks quite useful. Well, both teams trying to put it to the back. There's Baxendale making a break. Use outside man. Use outside man. Taking two men. Use outside man. There's Mercy away. Good tackle. It's a good tackle. It's in touch. In touch. It's a good break by Baxendale and Mercy there. But they must look for the man. They must go in the shoulder down and look for the man. Hoyk throwing. That's a good throw.
Up and go then.
A good kick with the standoff. Yes, you could play a good part in this game, the standoff, if you got more ball.
Well done, man. Let's get there.
Beric put in. They're on 10-yard line.
Thank you.
Well, that wasn't a very good throw, son. That should be pulled up. No, Hoyk's won it. There's a standoff in the centre. Good witness. This is good handling. Oh, an interception. No, Molly, what can you do? Go all the way, son. Go all the way, son. That's a good interception there by them. Well done. And get behind the posts. Yes, well done. That was a good interception there by Lee Molly. Hoyk tried to spin it, you see. They tried to get it to the wing. That was good alertness there with the laddie. Good score. Because he intercepted well. He still had one tackle to get through. Yes, Baxendale. Baxendale's missed that. That was terrible kicking, son. Terrible kicking. He could get his ass kicked in the bath tonight. Shove it off. Here's Darling. Here's Brian making it. Two tackles. Now we must set it up. Yeah, we must set it up. Well done. Beric's won it. It's a good run in there by Brian Darling. But they must want the ball here. Too many. Come on. Get in, Brian. Get in. Get in, Brian. Oh, yes. Soggy's meant. Go on, son. Go on, Cameron. That's good. That's posted well. Mitchell. There's Mitchell making the break. One man. Still a bad pass. No, it's knocked on by the Beric centre there. There's the Hoyt man injured in the middle of the field. There'll be a stoppage here. Good running by Brian there, but he hadn't a bit posted it well. They'll just take their time. They're all looking for scores. Just take their time and knit it all together, and they'll win by 50 points. That's inside their own 10. That's against the head. Mitchell's broken here. Oh, come on, you should have had it, Angus. That's a break. That's good play. Come on, forwards. Oh, it's stoppage there. Looks like a knock forward, Hoyt put in. There's one against the head for Berwick there. Now, you must get the scrum square, son. That's it. That's better. Oh, they've won it. Ah, good clearance, son. Well done. Cleared his lines.
Well through the wall. And working. Looking.
That's a break by Mitchell again. He's getting his sell in. That's a better ball. That's well posted as well. Come on, Berwick forwards. Should have been there. That's good by the winger. Now I've got an injury on the Berwick side. Sanderson, left wing. Ah, looks as if he's all right. There's the referee way to see the him. Nice to play against him for Elston. He come for Elston, didn't he? He's a front man and tidy it. Now it's went to Darling. It's taken by Soggy here. That's good. They've won it. They've posted it. That's good. Blind. Sanderson's seen a lot of the ball.
Well done, Neil. Well done. Come on, drive on the ball.
Driving on here. That's good. Keep the shove on, Berwick. Keep the shove on, Berwick. That's good shoving. And the touch. That's good stuff. Well played, the winger. There was more there then. Berwick forwards getting their heads doing and shoving. Halfway through the first half, 17-0. Of course, they're with the wind, that is. Come on, son. Use the front of the line. That's where you want the ball. There, look. That's good. That's a good blanket there. Berwick Centres is ready here, if they can spin it. Oh, here's Brian Darling away here, tackled. Oh, good pick-up, a good pick-up. Grahamslaw in again, and between the posts. That's a good score by Andrew Angus Grahamslaw. Yes, he'll be quite happy down at Norhamway tonight. That was the two boys that made it there. Brian making it, making a break. And then Grahamslaw just picking up, just sniffing the boot. Good score. Baxendale's actually kicked the 1 hour. Well done, Baxi. I said we could get a few points here the day. The boys have got their tails up. And there's Grahamslaw again. A good taken right through. Now look for support. Now look for support. That's good. And Soggy's there. That's good. Oh, another score for Berwick here. An excellent score. Post again. Yes, Grahamslaw right from the kickoff. Soggy, good backing up there. Yes, good score. Said, we may get 100 points here today. We might get 100. Is Baxendale going to kick another 2 points? Surely to Christ. Yes, well done, Baxi. That was a good score there, right from the kickoff. Look at the Hoyt laddies' feeds. Look at the Hoyt laddies' seeds. I know that, isn't it? They've never had this score put against them. It's good to get a score like this against the Hoyt, because we may have taken some beatings in the fucking past. Oh, I shouldn't have swore there, should I? Oh, here's the little switch, the little kick through, but it wasn't a very good one. Now who we got? Baxendale clearing his lines well. That's a good kick. That's an excellent kick, Baxi. Good kick. And they're looking for more points. I'd like to see one of the backs score, though. The back's a bit run with the ball. And there's so many points up. Good throw, good take. They've won it. And a spin. Now give it out. Good play back. Yes, mercy. Landles, that's good. Yes, Lee. Well done to his brother, Robin. Morally, look for his man. Mercy was there. This is good play with Berwick. And a good pick up again with the scrum half. That's good play. Yes. Now some good handling there with Berwick. Kind of take it away from the laddies. Here's the scrum in. It's against Berwick. 6 or 7 metres out. Oh, you must get the channel straight, son. That's it. Get your scrum straight, that's it. Hungry for points, Berwick. Straight out, I would think. 5 metres out. Will persist. That's a good take by Brian. Nobody's stopping him. Nobody's stopping him. A good score. A good tap down. Yes. Good score from Brian there. Well done. They're going to run rampant. You can see them. Look at them. Berwick. Look at Berwick. They're all heads up. Look for scores. That was a good score. See, they're big laddies. Look at them. Actually, you must put this over, surely. Because your fella will kick your ass. Yeah, it's easy for him there. Score, John. John. 31. That's straight out, so Berwick will scrum it down, I would think, middle of the park. 31-0. Sorry, just been corrected there. 33. Oh, the gain just been corrected. 35. 34. Oh, dear me. Oh, no, everything. Pick up the Graham's Law there. We're not tackling him. We'll have to tackle him because if he gets away. That's well done. All right. Well, all I could see there was that Angus didn't roll away from when he posted the ball. Looking for touch. Good kick, son. It's a good kick. That's a better kick. That's a put in on the Berwick 10. Will persistence throwing the ball to the back of the line, this laddie. Far better if he kept it neat and tidy at the front. They've got the height. Kind of judge the wind today. Well, that must be a game because it never went through the back row's feet. Referee's playing on. That's a good drive, you Berwick, though. They must win it. Somebody must pick it up. Pick it up. He's gave a penalty against the high prop for handling in the rock. Here we go. Red's called, I think. You'll see the switch move in the middle, I would think. Is it? Miss one, miss two. Baxendale, but he's caught. Well done. These are the two boys. It's your good play with Brian there.
Well done, lad.
And pick up and drive again. That's his good play with Berwick. Oh, he's pulling up. It was good play with him. Oh, he's gave a penalty against Hoyk. Couldn't see what for. But it was good play with the two Berwick lads there. It was a quick penalty to Baxendale. Spin it, spin it! That's good. There's a score. It's a quick taken penalty with a standoff. The Hoyk laddies are standing watching. And all he had to do was put it to the winger, Neil Sanderson. Good score. Glad to see the back scoring. Now here's Baxendale trying to convert Sanderson's try. Come on, Baxy, put it over. Looking good, son. Oh, he's missed it. He and me. If he had his kicking boots on, it would have been a few points. And so he must have gave the penalty away. Fucking arsehole. Here we go, back to the Colts game. Somebody's take calling Mitchell. Well taken, Mitchell.
Well taken.
Get the blanket on. It's good. Here's Soggy. That's a good. Well played, laddie. Adrian, no, they're passing the ball. I'm not frightened to move it either. Well done, Terry. Young Mercy. There's a high tackle. That's what he's given the penalty for. Yes. You'd better if he let it go on because I think the winger was away. There's good running there by Cameron and Mercy. Now we've got something else on here. What have we got? Very slow making their minds up. One. Oh, and fucking darling missed it. It must be much quicker when I take penalty moves, Berwick.
Come on!
No, the Hoyt lad who's in front of the bus, there's a penalty against him. When I can afford to run it now again. Now they look more set. He didn't go through the mark, son. That's what was wrong. You must fast put the ball through the mark, scrum half. Scrum down Hoyt ball, halfway line. Hoyt mate? No. Put in straight. But he's given a full penalty where he shouldn't have given. It should be a differential penalty. But never mind, this lad Knox is just his first year as referee. Oh, Baxendale, something up here. Up and under. That's a good take and a good mark. Well called there. A good mark for the Hoyt fullback. Well done. What do you call him? Get his name. Gibson. Here we go. Clear lines. Not such a good touch there. Ah, well done. 10 yards. And they're still persistent putting the ball to the back. Here's Mitchell making a break. Two tackles. And the ball set up here. Now the Hoyt lads robbed it. I wonder why they're still persistent putting the ball to the back of the line. When they've got good front jumpers. Inside the 22, Hoyt ball. That wasn't so clever. Well taken though, that's a kick through. Now the fullback coming for it. Well picked up, Robin. Well picked up. Through one tackle, and it's set. Now he's in touch. The touch judge got his flag up there. He's taking a dun. Looks like Soggy going straight forward. Oh, he's lost it. Mitchell it was. Oh, that Hoyt, that was a bad tackle. Let's pick up Bimodley here, going forward, and Darlin here, get with him, good passing, and a score, yes, yes, good score, Messi there, oh, and the cat's laddie there, you see him, again it was Brian Darlin, kind of stopping us, he's too big, the Hoyt laddies are just no big enough. This is a good performance for Barry, got to say it. There's an injury to Brian Darlin, the lad who set up the try. Now it looks like he's near, he'll be alright. There we can see Hodgie there, Luke. Good to see him back because he had a little bit of illness there. Get a bit wave, Hodgman, give a wave, son. Good on, Hodgie, lad, well done. Now he's limping off. Alright. Seems to be coming off now. This will be a big difference here. He'll not be off that long once his fella gets a look at him. As his fella away long now to see him. That's a pity because Ryan is playing well. He's a big laddie with a lot of future in rugby. Yes, right between the posts. Good conversion. Well done. Well done, backside. Good lad. Blind side wing forward. Mitchell here. Ooh, that's a bad pass, son. That's terrible, that's suicide. Well done. Oh, well done. Good handling for Berwick, yes. That's a terrible pass, though. Terrible pass for Messi there. Hoyks won it, but they've wheeled it, Berwick, they've wheeled it. It's a good break with the number 8. Well, Berwick's gone forward. This is it, we must go forward. Come on, go forward and you've won it. Come on, drive in, Berwick. Yes, scrum done, Berwick ball, well done.
Well done, Peter, let's fix the in another.
Well, I don't know why he's gave it to Hoyk, because Berwick was going forward. Yes, well done there, Eddie. Well done with the fullback. Now it's set up, the ball's there. Now the Berwick, he's blown up for something. He was tackled and he didn't roll away from the ball, that was it. It's a bit hard lines there, Molly, it's hard to do, son. No Hoyt's running it. Now it's out to the winger. Now we'll see a tackle in here. That's two of them, that's great stuff for the Berwick.
Well, he must roll away from the ball, surely. I'll say it's a penalty to Berry here because he didn't roll away. Yes. Still good tackling by Mercy in the foot end of the winger there. Good cover. Couple of minutes to go. Going in the middle of the field. No, it's not a bad kick. That's a good kick. You should never let him bounce, son. He's got it. Well, in there with the hooker. Half time.
I think it's a recurrence of chip bone on the knee that he got against Selkirk Youth Club.
And do you think he'll be back on?
He's hoping to come back on.
Because they're going to win by a lot of points, aren't they?
I hope they're shooting the biggest score that we've had this season.
Mm-hmm. So you think, what's the highest score they've had this season, the Colts?
Oh, no.
That was Langham, wasn't it?
That would be Langham, would be by 42.
So it could go past this, no? Well,
I think so.
Tell you watch what he's doing, because the game's won now, just about. There's a lot of rugby left in him yet.
Yep,
certainly
right.
Playing well.
Okay.
In line, lads.
Well up again, Berwick. Well done. Eight. James Law always looking for it. Set up again with Berwick. Good play. It's in the touch. And Billy Fergie's giving it to Berwick. Berwick back to full strength. Brian Darling on, but he's got a bad knee injury. You can see that. Maybe it'd be better coming off. You'll know one day. You see, we've been on the camera. That's where the ball should have been gone all day. Maxendale, good chip through. Maxie again. Maxie, and out. Good play with Berwick, you know. There's young Landles, look like a high tackle. Oh, he's gave the score, has he? Yes, good score. Some good handling with Berwick again there. Well, we've not been gone long in the second half, and another plugging for them. Go on, Berwick. Well, here's Baxendale now, could put Berwick 50 points ahead here. Yes, he's... No, they've not given it, no. No. 48-0 to Berwick.
Thanks.
We're enjoying this, and so is the Colts. Berwick running the tee out of the defence. This is good play. Robbed of the ball, though, Baxi. Berwick's won it again. Scrum half.
Well done, Peter.
Pass the ball.
Well, it's a bit scrappy, though, but they've given it to Berwick. Berwick put in.
Well done, Peter.
Inside the 10 yards.
Come on, Berwick, put it on.
Another good break by Baxendale there. Under scrum half. 80.
It's running.
That's scrappy. That's a good kick, son. That's where you want it. That's a good kick. Good kick there by Baxendale. He made himself 40 yards there. But he couldn't put them between the posts as accurate as that, Baxi. It looks as if it's not straight. Scrum it in 15, very ball. No. I'd like to see the backs run it again, because I think they could score a few more points this half. We've won it. Ah, you got robbed, son. You got robbed. Good, that's good. Well played. You must release, though. You must roll away. Well done, son. That's good, that's good. Give it out! He doesn't need to. He scored himself. That's a good score by young Landles there. I've seen his mother run just as fast. Yeah, good score. We had the man outside of him, we didn't need him.
Red Devils is me.
Well, you heard the patter there for Angus, that if it's Red Devils, it's him picking it up at number 8. Here's Baxendale trying to convert Landles' try. He'll probably kick it from the touchline. Yes, I thought that. He's missed the easy ones. Good kick, Baxi. Well done, son. Well, that makes it about 54-0. They're very... Mitchell didn't knock it on, Well played. Good break. Oh, they're running it again. Berwick's rampant here. Look at them. They're all wanting it. Well played. This is good play, we Berwick, you know. Now they must come inside. Come inside, son. Yes. Well, that was still good play, we Berwick. All through the back's hands there, right from the forwards. Wish I'd seen him switch inside, though. Mike put in, Berwick 10 yards. Back of the line, good tap. Oh, you had a chance to get it out, son, you should have. Oh, the pick up. Referee's blown it up for a penalty against Angus Grahamslaw there. Looks a good kick, yes, good kick, son. In here, very defending, see if they're any good. It's a better call. It's on the very side, so they must have won it. There's a good break by Mitchell here. And in so, he's on his own. Oh, somebody with him. Is there anybody with him? He's tackled. Still won it. That's good. Now spin it, son. Spin it. And spin it again. Oh, come on, laddies. There's a high tackle. He's in the touch.
Come on, man.
Good break by Mitchell there, but there's nobody with him, you see.
Bring it up, lads, come on!
Come on, Derek, let's run together again. Still defending, 10-yard line. Good break by the wing forward. Hoyt's won it. And they've went forward, too many Berwick heads up. Look at all the heads up. There's too many Berwick heads up there in that rock. You want to get them doing and shoving.
Right shoulder, fight.
Come on, a big drive, let's get on it here.
Right shoulder.
No!
Berwick taking one against the head. Well, they're running again. He's looking inside to the wing forward. Mitchell. Posted well. Well, Mitchell done well, but there was nobody there. Typical example of posting the ball and non-players being there to pick it up. Now let's give a penalty against Berwick for something in the line out there. But both teams are trying. Oh, he's went in 15, that's right. The kick ahead for the winger. That's in touch. Both teams trying to put the ball to the back of the line. That ball, that's good play, Berwick. That's better play. Well taken, son. That's well taken. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of the Hoyt boys offside. Touched in. Yeah, a little bit of business there for Mitchell, eh? He's not playing his right position.
Come on, Berwick, get it wound up again. Come on. Step it up. You're coming to the level. Come on. Step
it up. Well, I'm wanting more points to hide the Berwick committee. So, that's well in there.
Right. Oh, come on, George. Drive.
Hoyt's just coming back into this game a little, you know. We'll see them scoring the try very shortly. That's good shoving there with the Berwick, though. Well done, the forwards. Copy the number 8. He's tackled. Well, he never gave him a chance to roll away from it there. That was a bad decision. Come on, give him a chance to roll away from it, referee.
Mike's still trying to kick it forward up and under. Mercy under it. Good take, son. And running into the defence. Well played.
As Berry can afford to do it with the points they've got on the board. It's a bit scrappy over there. Berry's not getting it away at all. The referee's blown up. What's that for now? Hoyk put in 22. Yeah. And again. Come on, a bit of pressure here. Come on, front row. Scrappy. Berrick's won it though, they've won it. That's well done, son. Well done. That's good hooking there by Gary Bear, the laddie Bell. Well done.
Come on!
Some of the Berrick forwards are just walking to the line.
Come on,
see that?
Let's be there first. Let's raise it a bit.
Here's a ploy we haven't seen. Shortened line out. You cannot do that, son, because all your forwards is offside. It wasn't 10 yards behind the line. There's a good take by Morley there. And he's given offside against the Hoyk centre by the looks of things. The wing forward, sorry. Short line here. Hoyk shortened the line again. Two-man line. That's the number one jumper coming in. Good take by the prop, the hooker though. It's hard to say. He's coming away with soggy. Christ, he's dropped it. That line's soggy, lad. It's hard to see who was coming out there. Halfway line. Scrum down. Hoyk ball. Come on, pressure again, Berry can take it. Come on. He went to sleep. They've won it. That's a good heel. Well played. Now spin it, Baxi. Spin it, son. That's good play. Well played. Well done. Well, you're not there. That was not going to be the fullback there.
Come on, Berry.
Come on, Berry. Come on, lads, let's get it going.
Still good handling by Berrick there, was just unlucky. Yeah, they've won it again, another one against the head. Now the break from the wing forward, Mitchell. And the dummy, and inside. And it. That's good. Berrick going forward. A good pick up again by Graham's Law. That's good play by Berrick. Want the ball though, that's good, they've won it. Who's this? Little Bubbles, look at Bubbles go there. And Bell, the hooker. There's the winger in here. That's some good play by Berrick. Well done. Angus Graham's Lord into the game every time. And Cameron's gained everything I can see. Since the last time I've seen him, he's playing a bit better. Good take by Angus there. Set it up. Hoyk running it. And the round 22 yards cleared. Oh, hard lines, son. Hard lines, Neil. And we've called the two man again. So he's been gone to the front jumper. So I would say with both sides is offside. Yes, good heart to be the little hooker there, Bale. And who's the other one in? Soggy. We're having a good game, Cameron. That was an injury to the Hoyk, is it? How those seconds look. Archie Whiteford gave another penalty away. Let's hope he misses it for Archie's sake. Ah, oh, he's missed it. Colts game. Into the forwards again, and driving on. That's good play. Scrummer down, very ball. Inside the 22. Come on, let's steady it down, Beric. That's a good ball. No backs. Use your backs, son. Use your backs, man. Use them. Use them. Greedy cunt. It's a good pick up there. And a score, though. Yes, he's given the score. Well done. Who was it? Morally. Well done. Well, that's the first score Beric's got for a while. Dale trying to convert another try. He'll probably kick this one against the wind. Good effort, son. Hard lines. Well, it must be near the 60 mark now. I'll say a thing about the Hoyg boys, they're still trying, though. There's the switch move. No, son. Good check. He's letting it bounce. Come on up with them. Oh, and an interception by Mitchell here. Go on, Mitchell. Get behind the post, Mitchell. Have a happy birthday. Well done, son. Well, if that had hair on it, Mitchell would have missed it. Well done, Mitchell. A good interception again. Another score. Good score. Good credit to the Hoyg boys for trying to run it, though. 61-0. They convert Mitchell's try. Come on, Baxi, put this one over. Yes, straight between. Well done, son. Well, all I can say, Beric's taking the lickings in the past off the Hoyg. Now we're getting the points back again. So get stuck in and get some more. Play the game right. There's Billy. He'll be pleased today with the score. Oh, bull, lad. Knackered, Billy's knackered, we run over the posts. This is where I like to see a team's well in front. They should try things. Try the basics, get them right. That's straight out. Scrum down, very ball. Went straight out there. So we must be on the attack for this ball and we'll just see how the Beric backs line up. It's their ball, and just put the we'll put the camera on the backs and see where they line up about. Now at the moment they're playing right and left with the looks of thing, the centers. Well, there should be a move called here. Well, they've won it. There's Baxendale on the move, that's good. Straight at him for Baxi. Straight out. Beric should be trying a few moves, you know. Trying to get them right. They'll never get. inside the 15. The 10 yards. Beric for him. There's a knock on with the Beric back row there. Good pick. Oh, it's missed it. He'll take the first knock on, which was against Beric, I would have said. No, he's gave it to Beric. No, there should be something. See where the, look where Beric's backs are standing. Look where they're standing, look. It's a back row move, though. Well, Mitchell, you dropped it, son. I'd like to still see the backs get the ball. And Baxendale, he should be lining his backs up better than it is. He's no good taking control of them. Well, the line a bit flatter, that's better. There's a pick up here. That's a good ball, that's better. No, give it out, Mercy, man. Come on, the swiftness of the pass. There's Baxi in, though. Go on, Baxi. Good score. I mean, terrible tackling by the Hoyg laddies, though. Now he's going to convert his own try. Well, it's a good score, like, no tackles. Nah, it's one-way street. Never mind, I'll enjoy seeing it tonight. Fucking hell, he just about missed it. Well, that's another scoffer. Well done. Well, 69, John says. Chris says how many? Aye, good little chip.
Well taken.
I'd like to see this laddie pass the ball. There's Soggy. Go on, Soggy. Go on, Soggy. Oh, look for somebody, man. Look for somebody. That's good. Well played. Well done. Look for him, man. It's a knock on. Oh, he's gave the score. Well, I would have given the knock on, yeah, but he followed up and gave the score. I couldn't see who it was. Was it the hooker?
Cameron, right?
Was it the laddie Cameron, was it?
Cameron Bell,
the last man. The hooker looks as if he's, the blonde-headed laddie looks as if he's very pleased there. Ah, well. Oh, here's Baxendale. He must be getting near a record for the points scored in a game now. It's another one over. Up to now, Graham Thompson holds the record for Berwick, I think. Closely followed by yours truly. 26 points in the game I scored. Graham holds the record with 35, I think, for the Colts. Baxendale must be getting near that in this game. One of the Hoyt laddies in there. Again.
That's the ref, mate. Ref, come back up.
Supposed to tell me you're going off.
A little bit dissent here with the referee. He knows all the rules, you see. You're supposed to tell the referee if you leave the field. Well, that was for Hoyt being in front of the ball, I would think. Scrum down.
Come on, Berry!
You never see many Hoyt sides making basic things like that. Of course, the young side, a young side, they'll come again. Over the fullback seat. He's over his head. Well taken, son.
Nice, Neil.
Come on in, Roger!
There's Sanderson here. Gonna have a run. Set it up, well done.
Spin it.
Well done. Uta Mitchell. Ryan Dallin. Baxendale. Uta Mercy. Mercy kind of passed the ball, that's the only thing. Oh, he did. Well tackled.
Whatever you want.
So with the scores, mate. Back of the line again, Luke. We're all persistent putting to the back of the line. That's a good, well played Mitchell. Here's Soggy. Soggy's right through. Good tackle though. Still gone, Berwick. That's out, give it out, give it out. Baxendale again. Aye. That was a good run there by Soggy. That was a good play by Soggy there. Well done, Cameron. Putting it through a few hands. There's Baxi trying to convert his own try. No, you're back to your old ways, son. Hard lines, he didn't get it right. It's a drop out. Missed it. Well taken, son. Well taken. Look for the man. That was knocked forward. Hoyg's down to 14 men, so there must be one man short in the pack. Oh, well done. I'd like to see it in the hands. A good kick, though. You've made green, son. Oh, dear me.
Come
said you had to repair it.
Yeah. 76 under Tom Bones, I think. Ah, they're too quick on you, son. Well played, well done, good handling, well done. Pass it, Mercy, that's it. Give it. Now look inside, look inside, look inside. Good tackle, be the Hoyt laddie there. Good tackle, well done, son. The Hoyt's gone for two men.
Come back here on the ball!
Hoyt, Hoyt.
It's a good take, though. Well done. Oh, that's all right, didn't go forward. Ah, you must have a penalty against the hooker there. Let's give a penalty against him, right? Didn't release. But he wasn't held
come
in the tackle, though.
Get back, man!
Well, I would have said he was outside of his 22. He was outside of his 22, yes. Nah, they've went in. You must be inside your 22, son, I went. Not straight. Scrum in 15, very ball. Good posture, Beric. That's good and well controlled. That's good posture, well controlled. Now they're running it. Looks inside for the scrum half again. This is good play. Oh, Hoyt's robbed them. Right. Scrum done, Hoyt ball. Beric 10 yards. Beric's one against the hill again. Pass the ball. Oh, pass it, son, and look for it inside. Look for it inside, Neil. That's good. Well picked up, well across. Well done, good post. Well done, well done. He's driving forward. Go on, Mercy, go on. That's good play, and game's lost. Well done, be young Mercy there. Well done. Two man called again.
Hit them, well done.
I'm clearing his lines. Now what can you do, winger? Alright, good kick. This is a grandstand here, bully. This is a grandstand. Long throw. Well taken, Bubbles. Well, that was the Beric prop taking it there in the fallback position. Touch of the Chris Darlins there, I mean. Mitchell left the line for too late there. It's a penalty against you, Beric. Must be. You cannot leave the line once it's formed like that. Swim down. Scrappy play there. Hoyt for it. One against the heat again, is it? No, they've won it. It's in the touch. No. Just give the knock on. That's a good drive to the Beric forwards. Good pick up by Mitchell. He's away this laddie, they want to catch him.
He's away. They want to catch him. Look for support, son. Get it out. Spin it out, man. Spin it out, Soggy. Aye, good score. Well done. Haven't scored for a while right now. Aye, well done, young Soggy lad. That'll please you tonight. He's a much improved laddie since I seen him the last time. He's getting more involved with the game. A couple of points. Yes, well done, Baxi lad. It's a good little switch, son. Well done. Oh, hard lines. Well, I like that little switch with the high kicker there. And the lad nearly got away. At least they're still thinking, anyways. Against the hit again. Pick up. Well done. That's good play. See, they're not putting them to the ground, you see. He's in touch. White men's are not tackling, that's the trouble. Baxendale made good ground there with the boys and they never tackled him.
Go on, Barry.
There's Mitchell leaving the line again. Let's see, it was a penalty against you again, son. Well taken, son. Straight. Elston. Elston. A little bit of feeding there by the Berwick scrum half. But in the last couple of minutes. That's still in play, that ball. That's well taken by Morley there. Well taken, son. Run straight. Run straight. Run straight. Run straight. That's good play. Oh, soggy hard line, son. That was good play with the Berwick fullback there. Well, you heard it, it's penalised Hoik. Well, Berwick must run this. Come on, run it, boys. Come on, there must be a move on here. Red called. So it's a miss move in the backs. Miss one. Go on, Baxi. Go on, Baxi. Well laid back. Oh, no, it's a 22 dropout. That line's a good tackle as well by the Hoik laddie. Which is injured his cell, I think. Can I see Archie getting any penalty waste from there? No. Berwick's got a penalty. Hoik there, Melrose over the top. Over the top. I can see it from here. Oh, come on, Larry, take it. Well taken. Go forward, huh? Well, coming to the end of the game now, Berwick can afford to spin it again. Come on, you're that many points up, man. Get to the backs. There's Brian. Baxendale. Landles. Mitchell. Baxendale. Nobody tackling. There's nobody tackling him. Inside again to 80. Go on, 80. Where's he give it to Brian? Oh, well scored. Put it behind the post then. Yes, that's a good handling by Berwick there. Kusti. It's good score, some good handling by Berwick. But they've been allowed to do it because the Hoik laddies has never tackled. Poor performance for them. Baxendale going to take the final kick, I would think, because the time's up. Put it over, will you? Yes, it's over. Yes, that's full time. Now make it into the 90s. Good performance with Berwick, some good handling. What up, guys?
Yeah. Oh, I'm not gonna fuck. Right, good.
Have I got them all, Alistair?
Oh, a big smile then, boys. Come on. We've never had a score like that before. Come on, smile, you can smile. Good. Christy, well done, boys. Well done.
Come over here.
Happy days. Get him the hoy.
That's a good result. It's always nice to beat hoy.
Next up, Jed.
What was the final score?
Well, I say 79 now.
79, eh? There's a little here coming then, Chris, coming.
I would say 93 myself. 93.
Yes, 93. Can you ever imagine we're beating the Hoyke side 93-0?
Never in the time, all my time in Berwick Rugby Club since the club started.
And mine, we've done it well, eh? They played well, didn't they?
Played well, they all handled the ball, they played it good. Well, and they opened it out. And it was a good game.
Why do you persist in putting the ball to the back of the line on a windy day? What's wrong?
Well, that was their weakness, so we had to risk it and...
Yet when you see it on the tape, you'll see that they put the ball to the back of the line as well. Yes. I couldn't understand that.
Well, our decision was proper because that was a strong point for us. Mm-hmm. They made the mistake, we capitalised.
Baxendale must have had a club record today with the points scored.
Played well.
As I just said before, if Graham Thompson holds the record, I think he scored 37 points in one game. And I scored 26 in one game. So Baxendale must be near it today. And he was it. Pints the right, Chrissy.
Good performance.